There are holes in the sky, and through them fall great chunks of galvanized flesh. It's nauseating. This feeling. There are holes in the wall, and through them crawl great rodents. I can feel them on the back of my neck. And last night I tried, the high street was a promenade, but we were outnumbered. All the buildings are peach colour, and people move seamlessly through this cavern that we call home. When I've been bastardised by my entire family, and I've been shunned, extradited, I'll be so excited. What a waste of all this space, the endless lines of grey. I can't see it, and I can't say it. And on this side I tried to get down to the high street, but the crowds were outrageous. We got stuck there for ages, and I can't see through. It's out of your room, and that's cavity that we call home. Cavernous minds too cheap to chase a thrill, and on their exit, dispute over the bill. Iconic ballrooms masquerade as bathroom stalls. Why can't I have it all?
Thank you.